forward to it.
I remember things about when I was little. The problem with these memories is that I never had anyone to tell me what was real and what was a dream. A social worker once asked me, what was worse, not remembering or not knowing? I always thought the two most important things were to remember the beginning and to know the end. To be in control.
Are you looking forward to it?